God. He was saying how flattering it is to have a stalker. I had one of those, and I was like, oh, I've always wanted to have a stalker. Why did it have to be you? He's old and ugly and creepy. It was one of those creeptastic ones where you're like at work, and then you just look up and you're like, oh my God, he's outside the window. And he's just standing there. And you're like, no, does he know I saw him? And then he'll go,